Well, hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I'm cooking in the kitchen today. I'm doing a meal prep, guys. So I've got some chicken that I've washed already in some vinegar. So I'm just going to season them up. And I'm going to do some curry for dinner today. Also some barbecue wings. And I'm just going to cook some leg and thigh together in some seasoned rice. And I'm just going to do a meal prep after everything is completely cooked. Yes, so I'm cooking dinner along with a meal prep in one. Guys, you know, today is Sunday. I did not go to church because I woke up late. And I'm just cooking in the kitchen. I enjoy cooking. I enjoy spending the day with my family. You know, it's just something that I do and I enjoy. So guys, if you're new on my channel, welcome. I'm Beverly. My channel is Eunice Beverly. Just remember to give me a thumbs up and remember to subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. And like up my video. Okay guys, so I'm just taking out all my seasoning that I'm going to be put on the chicken and season up the chicken after I leave it for soak for some time. So here I cut up some onion and some bell pepper that I'll be using. Now I'm going to season up my chicken and leave it to soak. Yes, so I just drain off all the little excess water off the chicken. Just seasoning it up now. So yes, barbecue season. Chicken season. Onion powder, black pepper, garlic powder, paprika. And then dash a little salt on it, yes? So I'm just gonna rub up my seasoning onto my chicken now. Yes, that's what I'm doing. Rub up my seasoning onto my chicken. Then I'm going to leave it to soak in a little for maybe about an hour or so. I'm going to leave it to soak because I do not have a lot of time to leave it. So yes, so I use more seasoning just to make sure that it go down into the chicken. So remember to like up my video, guys. Yes, comment and subscribe to my channel. So here I've got the rice that I'm going to be cooking. So I'm going to do some gungo rice, some peas, and some seasoned rice. So I'm just going to wash the rice so I can get the ball rolling. So here I'm going to put some oil in the pot so I can brown up the chicken. Yes, so just gonna put the chicken in now so I can brown them up. So here I've got a pan with foil that I'm just going to put the barbecue in into the oven. So I'm just going to oil the foil so the chicken will not stick on the foil, okay? It's like again putting the barbecue wings now inside the oven. So in this part I'm going to cook the rice. So yeah, I'm putting some garlic inside the oil to fry up. So these are crushed garlic. I'm just allow it to fry a little bit in the oil. Yeah, I'm going to put some ginger. Yeah, some grated ginger. So here I'm going to put some tomato paste inside this partner to meet the peace. Going now. So this is Caesar rice here I'm cooking. Next, I'm going to be putting some coconut milk in. Yes, here it is. Next, I'm going to be putting in some Maggi. These are Maggi. So here I'm going to make some barbecue sauce. I've got some onion in this bowl. I've got some jerk sauce. I've got some ketchup, and I'm going to put a bit of sugar in it, a little bit of soy sauce, and a pinch of vinegar. That's what I'm going to use to make the barbecue sauce to go over the chicken.